He whispers, "Come along. Don't get caught and hurry." She thinks this is bad. I should turn around, but can't. There's a certain thrill in being devious, which overrides the worry. She blushes as he gently holds her hand. He looks at her lovingly in ways he hadn't. Around their family chaperones, affection is hard to show. Alone in the woods, he doesn't have to be respectable anymore. She knows what she is doing is wrong, but she doesn't care. He knows he's never felt this way about anyone before. The leaves crumble beneath their feet as they walk. All they need to say is in each look and touch. They don't need to speak a single word. All they care about is each other. So why should anything else matter?